Hello, everyone, and welcome to this episode of Let's Play Bioshock with yours truly, SlowWolf. Now, last time, we were making our way outside of the office of one particular scientist who had figured out how to make the Lazarus enzyme, which allowed people and organic things to come back to life, which is pretty slick. I forget exactly why I need it, though. It's been a while since I played. So right now I'm at the farmer's market trying to find a bunch of the stuff, and to get here, it took a lot of nail-biting moments where I was at no HP, but I managed, and yeah, we're here now. Just kind of sneaking around.
You think
I'm also now playing with a controller, in case you missed the last episode.
What? Yeah!
What the fuck?
Turn away from your life.
Oh, come on, buddy.
My life! Mine! I'm sorry, bro.
I also got a new shotgun upgrade. Oh, hold on. I got a picture of you. Another photographer's eye bonus. I still don't understand how I keep getting that now.
Hold it!
Alright. Peekaboo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! This shotgun is great! Okay. I'm very happy with this. Well, it's over this way. Kerosene, chlorophyll solution. Good. What's all this? Frag grenades. Oh, yes, please. Alright then. Oh, what's behind here? Hello. And some proximity mines. I am down with this. This is so far has been a great little cache of stuff. Is that an old pumpkin? Yeah, it is. First class apples? I'm not so sure. Cigarettes? Smoke them? No thanks. I don't smoke. Where's my electro bolt? There it is. Nope! Oh, and hack it. Oh, it's an easy hack, too. I'm very pleased with this. I'm not exactly sure what all the gears in the background are doing, but it's actually kind of intensely distracting. Yeah, so far so good. I'm actually okay with this. The horizontal will do me nicely here. Then we head on down. Grab this, put that there. I do not have the right one. I need one that comes from the left and goes down. There we go. How many more verticals do I have? Lots! Beautiful, okay. Yeah, no, that was not hard at all. That was actually a really easy hack. Boom. Where'd the music go? There it is, okay. Bandages apply, thank you. Is that donuts or cheese? Oh, that's cheese. That's extremely moldy cheese. Gross. Ooh, lockbox. Oh, hey! I had an empty hypo and some stuff in there. Because, you know, druggies. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's anything else here, though. Unless this, it's a pressure gauge and some other stuff. Yeah, nothing I can really use. What does that say? Pat on and eat the finest cuts. Yeah, those are mighty fine. Oh, pulling together.
The children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers. But we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there next to mine.
So in other words, he's displacing the blame. Really classy of you, Andrew Ryan. You're a bomb. Boss. Thing. Oh, hell, wait a minute. I can just do that. Nice. Okay, no, instead of doing that, let's do that. Let's see if we can't head up again. Hell yeah. get up, and then... oh, I already had one. That's nice. Now I just need to head off to the right. There we go, and voila! Hack finished. Got myself a turret. Ooh, yeah. Now, what are you? Oh, it's a safe. Auto-hacking it. Oh, wow. That was worth the auto-hack. Hello. Oh, what's this? It's a first aid kit. Yes, I will pick that up. Thank you.
Even miles. Hardly worth my time.
Oh, hello. How you doing, Mr. B? Oh, ooh. That's somebody about to die. Oh, what's all that? Sparks? Cool. Some other crates at the end. Oh!
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
All your freezers are melted!
Oh, nope, 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 nope. I'm not angering you yet. I promise. Ooh, hack that. Yes, please. It's gonna be a tough hack, apparently. It looks like it already. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay, so we have to go this way, up and around. Oh my god. How am I gonna do this? Let's do this. Toss it back up. Try to get as many verticals going as possible. And then as many horizontals as we can get it across. Okay, we can try getting a circuit of stuff going on here. And then another horizontal, and voila. Okay, good. Whew. Hacked. Quite good.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Time to go indeed. I found potato chips.
I can smell another angel.
I'll make Mr. B an angel if you don't mind my saying so. Oh, hello, what is this? Distilled water and water and wine.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. Done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine.
Gross.
When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Oh, fuck. Who did I just piss off and why? Are you kidding? No, no. When I'm this close, you let me hack you. Apparently not. Running, running, running. Fuck me. Oh. No. Okay. No, no, no. You get back on the ground and let me hack you. Thank you. Holy crap. Okay. I wish there was slightly more indication as to where the alarm was coming from, but can't be helped, I suppose. Alright, so we're just going to go up and around and then down. I need this to go down. Beautiful. Another vertical should be fine here. Good. Okay, now let's go ahead and explore the rest of this. Alright, we have a very specific set of things that we need to do at this point. Another vertical down here. We're good there. Get more stuff moving along there. And one that comes from the right and goes down. Boom! Oh, fuck you. No! Oh, hack it, hack it, hack it. Let me hack it. God damn it. Okay, there we go. Alright. Oh, God. Okay, so I need one that goes down. Here we go. Vertical. Another vertical would be great. Oh, that works, actually, so far. That's okay. And head it down. Una más. There we go. And hit it down. And then, this one. There we go. Poof. Oh. I don't have any more yet. Right off.
Welcome to the circus.
That's problematic. I'd rather hack this thing if you don't mind. Okay, so like most episodes of Bioshock, we're gonna watch me hack a lot. That seems to be the big deal here. Okay, there seems to be a few ways to do this. Let's go ahead and start with the way that makes the most sense to me. Now we just need to head back up again. This way will do just fine. Then head off to the right. Oh, I already had one.
Cool.
Now I need one that comes from the left and goes up. Nice. Nice. Very nice. Let's see. Do I have any more need for first aid kits? Not really. I need more ammo at this point. Shotgun ammo is always good. And some... Oh, ow! Okay, so I need to go out and actually use my shotgun now. Jesus! Could things be going worse? I highly doubt it. Holy shit. Like, just explosions everywhere. Oh, one of my guys lived. No. And I'm totally hacking you, you asshole. Wait. Okay, I just need to find a... Oh, I need to go down now. Wait, I need to come off to the... That one. Go, 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 go. Yes, okay, good. Now, what do I need to do? I got some time. I have time. Here we go. That... horizontal into one that comes from the right and goes down. There we go. And a vertical. And then Bob's your uncle. Now you're mine. Instead of trying to kill me. Kind of sucked. I'm not gonna lie. That made me feel pretty bad about myself. Down with that chlorophyll solution. That makes me feel better. Ooh, it's a register. Do you have money? Oh, you got a steel screw. I guess that's okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where all that come from? Don't mind if I just shoot you right in the leg, do you, you dickhead? Jesus. Oh, there's another one coming here.
It's my life!
Oh, gotta get a picture first. Oh, it's an A-plus picture. Good job, me. Increased damage. Okay. This is about to get really rough.
And yours!
Boom. And then you died. Okay, I guess I feel better about myself.
The little sister's orphanage.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding an education free of charge. After all, children are...
You have any idea what I am good enough?
You have any idea what you're dealing with? I am good enough! Oh, an enemy triggered my alarm over here, eh? Is that all they do? Do they not sick things on them anymore? Oh, I'm supposed to go through this door. Okay. That's fine. I can go through this door.
A rapture.
Hi.
The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also...
Nobody's there!
Alright. Wrong picture. And now you're on fire. That's probably not the best picture of all time. Ooh, that had to hurt a lot. Ooh, that looked bad. Okay, fire, you can go away now. Pretty please. Do some squats while we wait. Okay, good. Thank you.
Bees.
What the hell?
Not the bees! And bonus action shot while he's being stung to death by bees. Oh, Jesus! Fuck! No! Oh. Why are they attacking me? Oh god, leave me alone. Why the bees? Okay, so I was maybe a bit too close to the bees. Mind if I don't search the beehive? That'd be good. Adam explained. Okay.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Okay, well, that's not super the best thing ever, lady, because, like, that... Ugh. Ruining my faith in... Oh, my God, yes! One of HackSmart's more popular offerings, Safecracker lets you into places that they want to keep you out of. Splice it now and get hacking. Okay. What do I have instead? Focused Hacker... And what is that? Download reduces prices in vending machines. Okay. And what is the other one? Two fewer overload tiles when hacking. Okay. That one. Gatherer's Garden. Gene upgrades. Cool. I could get another plasmid slot. That's cool. Physical tonic. Makes you more powerful. More slots to allow you to use. What? Oh, physical tonic slot. Okay, now I understand what I'm talking about. Combat tonic. Lets you deal and resist damage, and more slots allow you to use more of them. Releases a swarm of stinging insects that attack multiple enemies. Sounds fun. Human Inferno. Interesting. Extra nutrition. Security expert. Okay. Okay, well, I just got a shit ton of that. So, let's go ahead. Get this. Select the combat tonic to place in your new unlocked slot. And a plasmid slot, because plasmid slots are always good. Yay, I can skip past that, that makes me happy. An insect swarm. Why not? Let's replace the hypnotized big daddy one. What does this one do?
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
That sounds remarkably good. I think I'll use it. Let's see. Reduces flow speed when hacking. Let's save the rest of my Adam for now. Ooh, creepy looking. Look at my hand, guys. It's like covered in bug bites and shit. Ew. Yep, so... Yeah, activating that was a bad idea. Don't mind if I do. Bees, not the bees! Okay, that is cool! Okay, so don't search hives. It's a bad idea. What do we have here? Let's see. Physical tonics I only have two of, and then... Combat tonics. Let's see what we got. Rate of burst of electricity when you're struck. Machine busters smack machines better. Static discharge 2. Let's see. Quiet footsteps increase the damage. Okay. Static discharge 2. Let's give that a shot. And safe crack on the other one. And then this one's all good. Yeah, okay, good. I'm liking what we got. What we got is all okay by me. Now, what are my guns that I got right now? I got my shotgun. I'm okay with this.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Maybe. That's kind of sad, though, if you think about it. Oh, let's hack it. I'm gonna hack it. Seriously, when aren't I hacking things in this game?
You know what I feel like I'm gonna do? I think I'm just gonna hack.
You mean like we did yesterday, Brain?
Yep.
Nice.
Whoa.
Who fucking did that to me? I will shoot you right in the dick with bees. Fuck! Wait, they're on the other side. Okay.
Why is it that civilized humanity can make
it's not here. So where are the shots coming from?
In this hurly burly of insanity, our dreams cannot last.
Hold on, do we still have that security tag one?
Yeah.
Oh! Where is that coming from? Like... Oh, right there! Okay, gotcha! It was a machine... Okay, so it is a machine gun. Okay. I'll wait for that to go by. No, wrong one! Fucking hell! It's left trigger for plasmids. Left trigger for fuck! Left trigger for plasmids. Gotta remember that. It's not fire, it's just... Hack it. Okay, good. The more we hack it, the better off we are. Oh god, nope, put that right back, thank you. Okay, we're doing okay so far. Oh wow, we're doing great, actually. We're almost done already. This might be a quick hack. That'd be good, though. Where's one that goes from below to the right? Oh, got one. Yes. Okay, cool. And then, lastly, a horizontal. Call it a day. I'm just gonna hack you too, if you don't mind. Thank you. Oh, wow. I am a Hackosaurus Rex. That is my dinosaur type. Wait, wrong one. I want that one there. That there. Oh, wow. That worked out. Nice. Okay. This is working out really nice. One last hack, and essentially we're good to go. Just grab a vertical and call it a day. Boom. You have to think different when hacking with a controller because you don't have the same speed. So. Oh, that reduces your E and increases your HP. Okay. Not exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to do the other one. I think that's smoking that allows you to do that? Is that cheese that's just kind of hovering above the table? Oh, well, it was cheese that was just kind of hovering above the table. Now it's not. Storage crate. Nice. There's some stuff. What's functional something?
The children must remain functional to be effective children, producers that's what's of Adam. I had hoped we placed them into vegetative state so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children.
They play, they sing.
They play and sing. Sometimes they look at me and they don't stop.
It's because they're curious.
Sometimes they smile.
I think we found someone. Okay, let's kill them. Yes, I'm down with killing them. Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of electricity stuff all over the place. Oh. Yeah, it was just a lead head splicer, and I got the wrong end of my security measures. Okay, good. Oh, that's exactly what I wanted. It's all according to plan.
Everything okay?
Did you hear that Andrew Ryan took control of Fontaine Futuristics? I'm hopping mad.
Slow down.
Hold on. Where's my telekinesis?
Sorry, Jim, but I'm real upset. We came to Rapture to get away from government muscling in on private business people.
Sure thing, Mary. But Andrew Ryan didn't take control of anything. The government council just assumes...
I'm sorry, Bob. I'll do what you said.
Bees.
I observe.
Whoa. Yep, bees. No, other one. I completely forgot which one was bees. It's that one. There we go. That's maybe a little bit better. There's a bot shut down. There's some crates here that I'm not using. Hello. Okay, seems like we're good here. What about around here? Hello. Oh, distilled water.
I traded you, oh Lord, for mammon. And what did
and a storage crate? Yes. Okay.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
Alright, guy, come on. You're creepy and way too religious for
we
what city you're living in.
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Very wrong. You can't hide from light in this place. There's light everywhere for some weird reason. Ooh, it's the water. Ooh, machine gun rats. Alright, let's go ahead and hack this thing up so that way I can... Oh, dear Jesus. Okay, this one right here. That's fine. Okay, now, let's build up this side over here. We're going to go ahead, bring it down. I already have one of those. Good. That one. Yes, I got it. Woo! Last second, too. Now, what can I build? An automatic hack tool. I'm down with that. How many of them can I make? Done. Okay. Armor-piercing rounds. Heck yes. Anti-personnel rounds. Okay. Exploding buffer. I'm down with that. Now, how much more do I need for the Lazarus vector? I need some more of that enzyme. One or two more chlorophylls, and I think I got all the distilled water I need. I think that's it.
I smell something.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, bees. Enjoy the bees!
Get away from my face!
Ow.
How not on my face? Bind to the back of
bees! Or bullets. Bullets work too. Oh, and you died too. That's unfortunate for you. Fucking Houdini Spicers. Seriously. Jesus Christ. They just shriek all over the place. I don't like them at all. But my bees sure do. Not the bees, anything but the bees!
Perhaps we're dying on ham and jammy if we can't find the lollipop!
Okay, come on, little kid, just keep moving along. I do not have the patience to deal with Mr. B right now. I'm actually a little bit on the rough side of things. Better off than in some other situations. But I don't think I have a lot of ammo for him right now. I have some! But, oh, I know what I need to do. Excuse me, I need to take a picture. It's probably like a C or something. Oh, what the fuck? That was an A picture? Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Got another one. Only a C,
I'll
though.
I'll do what you say.
Eh, it was a leadhead splicer. It's not a big deal. I thought that was a spider splicer for a second there. I was actually scared. Alright. It's just a shotgun time. Yes. Poof.
I
goal completed.
I heard. Cursed shall be the basket.
Oh, other way. Okay. And you're mine. Okay, good.
Woohoo!
Okay, this one to go down. We can do that for now. Swap that over here. Keep it going horizontal for now. Make it go up there. Now we just need to make it go down. Wonderful there. There you go. That wasn't even hard. Gotcha. Alright, back to bees. You know what's the one thing about this game that drives me wild? How easy it is for me to get lost. Like, absolutely and horribly and totally lost. It doesn't even matter that I'm using a controller now to help, you know, reduce the load, as it were. Okay, I'm hearing another dude.
His commandments.
And Jenny. Ah!
Hey, you try to set a trap, you penis! Here, let me just take a good picture of you.
I shall lay my vengeance upon you!
How about you try me? Oh yeah, I'm really sucking. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha, though. At long last. It took a while, but I managed. Oh, another weapon upgrade station. Cool. Kick, clip size, pistol damage. Or pistol clip size. You know what? Grenade launcher damage increase. Ooh, nifty little addition there. But hopefully this helps deal with the big daddies and stuff like that. That's the plan anyway. Let's see. Well, how are we doing for time? Oh, timing wise, we're pretty much done. I want to secure the area quickly though. Okay, I'll need some more. Thank you. Got a rubber hose off of a dead body. That makes me feel pretty weird. Like, what were they doing with a hose on their person when they died? How many people need hoses on their persons when they died? Oh, hey, look, it's a pistol. Give me that. Oh, we gotta go up the stairs. That's why they set the trap for me. I remember that now. Okay. Alright, excuse me. Oh! Oh, wow, he must be right on top of me. But it looks like we're safe here for now. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. I know I sure am. Fuck, and I'll see you later, shit ass, goddamn, and crap. I think I'll be safe here. Yeah. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. I know I sure am, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Watch out for the bees, and I'll see you later. Later!